Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sataria. You should take a break and have a bite to eat. Sataria?
Thank you. Sorry, I was completely absorbed in what I was doing. I didn't even hear your voice.
Oh, it's all right. I'm glad that you enjoy the work you're doing.
Sorry you've ended up having to babysit me. I'm sure you have far more important things to do.
Well, Rahman's busy with the Eremites these days. But having me stand in as your bodyguard must be a welcome breath of fresh air for you. It's a change for me, too. My first time working as a bodyguard. I'm just treating it as a chance to get a taste of Dia's line of work.
I tried telling Mahamatra Sino that I can work unsupervised. Really, this ought to be the last of his worries. He said that educators willing to work in the desert are an extremely rare breed, so I need a bodyguard for protection at all times. I think he's being a little overprotective.
But, at the end of the day, that's why we know we can count on the General Mahamatra. He and I are of the same mind in this case, so I am very happy to protect you. While you're in Aura Village, we're partners. We don't want to cause you any unnecessary pressure. So please, try to enjoy your time here.
Hey there, traveler. Nice to see ya.
Well, Sino's out of the country on a trip, so he got me to come and help his subordinates take care of a few things. I guess you can say I'm his temporary substitute. The atmosphere around here is not too bad nowadays, so I don't mind sticking around once in a while. You've probably got a lot going on yourself, I bet. Good luck with everything.